to family. Have y'all missed us? So right now we're on vacation. Flew in yesterday from all the way from Belgium. Went to Charlotte, North Carolina. Stayed the night there with my grandparents. And now we're on a flight now. On the way to Dominican Republic. Bay over there. But this right here is gonna be a little vlog. Tell me. They got me though, cause my TV don't work. Watch this. This is why I don't be on here like that, y'all, because she always criticizes how I record. That's why I'm be on here. Always criticizing me. Oh, hey, little shorty. I don't know who that is. But we're on the plane now. Like I said, headed to Dominican Republic. So we will see y'all in a few. Peace.
We're about to go eat some breakfast and head down to the beach.
Yep. All right, guys, so we're on day two in Dominican Republic. Didn't get to really vlog yesterday for day one. We just did dinner with the family. Well, lunch with the family, then dinner with the family when we got here. First day really wasn't much, but today, we will do better today on day two, so, look for that. Don't mind my hair. Took it out my ponytail. Looking crazy right now. It needs to be redone, but, whatever. But, yeah, we'll see you guys in a little bit. About to go eat breakfast and stuff, then go to the beach. It's a nice day. It did rain this morning, but We'll make it work. Well, I'm at it though. Show y'all a room. Got a king size bed. And you walk this way. We poolside. Can't really see the pool right now. Walk out here. And then we are poolside. Thought that was pretty dope. We get to be poolside. Can't really see it right now. Through the trees and stuff like that, but it is very nice out here today. hot as crap. See if I can zoom in. That's the pool right over there. Yeah, it's nice out here today. A little balcony. So, yeah, man. Pretty dope. That bed is comfortable. Comfortable as crap. I slept pretty good.
Okay, guys. Why are we still waiting for them to come down so we can eat? There's my nephew.
You know what?
And there's my brother, my sister-in-law, my niece, and my other nephew coming down. They have an umbrella. Hey, no, don't do that. The princess over here is in her carriage.
Why you got umbrella?
Because it's too hot.
It's okay. Sit down.
Here we go. There's a tunnel again.
It's okay. Sit down.
It's sunny. Super sunny. Look at the palm trees. I'm going to show you guys. My mom's singing. What's she feeding? Probably the ducks back there. There's swans, peacock,
the turtle.
No, you don't grab it. Come here.
Don't scare it. You've got to be.
Look.
Come on.
All right, guys, we're finally walking to go eat. There's a tree up here.
I wonder how many what was it? Palm trees?
Palm trees? Yeah.
I wonder what the answer was.
Oh yeah. This is where we're gonna go eat at. Mom looks real white.
Where are you going?
All right, guys, we're done eating. But I just want to show y'all this little bridge.
I'm so full.
With the birds, the ducks. There are fishes in there.
Yeah, no sharks.
So silly.
There's some baby fishes, boy. Tadpoles.
Those are not baby fishes.
You don't see the little baby ones?
Oh, yeah. Are they koi? They're not koi fishes. Look at all the ones right here. It's like they're waiting for you to drop something in there. Oh, there's some big ones in here, babe. Look at it. Uh-huh. I don't think I can see the fishes, but... Oh, yeah, I can see them. You can hear the birds. That tree right there is full of birds now. Oh, look at all these fishes over here. There's a coconut that fell in there.
A couple coconuts there. Yeah.
See the ducks and the birds.
Queso! Put it on your hand. Mama, smile! Give me your purse.
She does not want to smile, but I'm not having it.
Let's go to the pool!
Yay!
Oh, this is a video, by the way.
Oh my goodness!
How sweet!
You got Ginger in the video.
You the kids too. Ginger, can you take a picture of us and the kids?
Holy moly, I can't even.
Picture with Tia.
I know, it's my screen.
Say cheese.
One, two, three. Cheese. Okay, one like this. One, two, three, say cheese. Oh, she smiled, Mama. One, two, three, cheese.
Jesse,
let's cheese. Judy, over here. One, two, three, queso. Queso.
Okay.
She's smiling.
Come
with Papi,
Luis Ben.
Huh? What? Nah,
okay.
I'm good.
She
always wants somebody to take a picture. Look at that family photo. I got it. So guys, we're about to head to the beach. Just got done eating breakfast, the family. I'm about to show y'all this water though. Oh man.
Walks out of the beach.
I feel like I'm in Spain. I feel like I'm in Europe again. All over again. She wanna be over there topless and shit. Look at the water, y'all. Baby, I feel like I'm back in Europe. No, look at her. But you don't, I don't think she sees it, that's why. I feel like I'm back in Europe at a beach. What happens in Europe at a beach? So, and she's topless right there behind me. You should understand when I say I feel like I'm back in Europe. You know, they topless, they stay topless. Yeah, look at this water, man. Beautiful. Talk to the people. What you got to say to the people?
Race are close to you.
I ain't close. I'm tired. I'm sun drunk. Alrighty then.
Just kidding.
Behind us we have the pool that I was telling you guys about. We better go over there. Right over there. Get in the pool and go to the bar. They say she's sun drunk. Y'all want to say nothing to the people?
What up? Have y'all missed us? Babe is actually vlogging, so I'm trying to let her take control. I'm not going to pick up the camera for nothing at all. She can have that.
But then, got something to say about how I hold the camera.
No, I don't. I haven't said anything to you.
And all other stuff like that. Well, man, glad to bring y'all on this journey with us. So we'll be back in a little bit, man, you know. She should have took y'all last night to the Dominican show, but of course she didn't. I passed out, so I didn't even go. I was tired, man. 2 days of traveling with like 5 hours of sleep.
It's no fun.
No fun at all. So I went to bed while she went out with her sister-in-law and her mom. So yeah, we'll be back in a little bit. Shouldn't have caught that itis.
Some sleep.
Tell her to wake up.
She can't even find a way to dip the cat.
She can't.
Hurt.
You up? You awake?
Vete, llévate a él. Yeah. Vete a él.
With the boys,
vete.
Go.
Oh, come on.
Around, man.
Vete, vete, vete.
¿Se va con Luis también?
Sí. Cuidado, ¿eh? Tú con... Ah, la cámara.
No, no, la cámara, el teléfono. No, el teléfono no.
No, ten cuidado.
¿El cóndor no caído?
No está bien ahí, yo no lo vi.
You guys a little bit of the house that I grew up in. I'm not gonna go outside because it's too bright outside, but here's the dining room, the kitchen. Now mind y'all, this house is over 66 years old. The back, here's the backyard. It's real sunny, so you might not be able to see it. There's Babe. Honey.
What's up,
babe? Okay. The living room. Here's the front porch. It's a little bit dirty now, but oh well. This is like the, I don't know what's the problem, but there's a bunch of plants and stuff in there. And then there's a room, there's a room, there's a room, there's a room and bathroom down there. Pretty much it. So yeah, this is my little tour of my house that I grew up in. And then you can
look.
Huh? Really?
Thank you.
Can you guys please tell me why my mom is in the beach like this? So we just left the boat. Our boat is down there. We got off on this one to get off here to eat, and then we're going to a natural pool. And my mother decides to start swimming. Crazy. Crazy, crazy. Crazy.
Oh, Junie.
Good job, Junie.
Solo, Príncipe. Uno, dos, tres. Una silla estrella. Uno, dos, tres. Agua, agua. Perfecto.
Oh, it's
more over there.
Oh, see.
Sí. Mira, mi amor.
The cheese.
Oh, friend of mine.
Príncipe, príncipe. Mira la cámara. Oh, cucú.
Bravo, amor.
Hasta pues.
¿Qué hace, mi amor? Foto a usted.
Papá, ve, hazte una, ya que ella tiene.
A mí.
Con las dos.
Just touch and pull. I'm not a big just take it.
Papá, ponte de ese lado.
I don't like photos, me and photos.
I want to take
it. ¿Sí grabaron una película?
Uno, dos, tres.
Babe, the whole time we're taking the picture, the phone's in the water recording. He wants to get out? Oh, okay. Yo!
Kill him.
A B? Last day in DR, guys. Okay, so yesterday we vlogged a little bit, but it was kind of hard. We went to a excursion, that's what it's called. Literally left here 9 o'clock in the morning, got back at 6, and we went snorkeling. We went to a natural pool that has like starfishes in it. Where else did we go? We went to a beach.
You say snorkeling?
Yeah. It's basically off in a little island off the mainland. So it was really fun. We spent all day there. Your girl is even more burnt.
I'm even more black.
Baby's even more black, she says. It was fun. But it was really hard to vlog yesterday. Next time we'll have better equipment to vlog in the water and whatnot. But what time is it?
8:27.
It's almost 8:30. We're about to go eat breakfast. And then we head out at like 12 to the airport. So we'll see you guys after breakfast.